Welcome back. As we've been saying all week, Mississippi Comic-Con is coming this weekend.
I know, we're so excited here. And while many are looking forward to the vendors and games, some are excited about the cosplay. Christy Holt, a.k.a. Little Miss Cosplay, is here to talk about her experience in the game. Tell us who you are today. You were just telling me.
I am Son from Princess Mononoke. She is a wolf princess, and it's a Studio Ghibli anime.
That's so crazy. And you were saying you make your own costumes, most of them.
I make a lot of it. I do sometimes find stuff at stores and change it up so that I don't have to sew everything. But I like to make armor and foam props. Those are my favorite.
Now, for anyone who's watching and has never been able to experience something like this, what can they expect to see?
You're going to see a lot of costumes. You're going to see all kind of crazy stuff. People are so creative, and a lot of them spend a lot of time working on their costumes. Some of them prepare all year. And then you walk in, there's a ton of vendors, and you're going to see a lot of awesome costumes and great panels.
And we're seeing some video from the events in the past, and this is really big for Mississippi, and it's only been growing each year. Mm-hmm. How proud are you to see this becoming what it is now?
Oh, I love it. It's great. A lot of times when you tell people that you're a cosplayer, they're like, wait, what is that? So a lot of people haven't heard of what cosplay is or Comic-Con, and I love that it gives me an opportunity to share about my craft and get more people involved. But yes, it makes me so proud to be from Mississippi and see people coming from all over to our convention.
Yeah, do you feel like it's maybe getting a little bit more mainstream?
Oh yeah, especially we have some really big named actors and voice actors. One of my favorites is going to be there. He actually voices a lot of the animes. His name is Todd. He's going to be there. So I'm super excited to see him and Opie from Sons of Anarchy.
And with everything being so tense right now and the political climate, it's just, you know, a lot of negativity. How fun is it just to be able to get people together and just have a good time?
Oh, I love it. I mean, everybody's seriousness just goes out the window because everybody gets so fascinated over the costumes, and they want to know, hey, this is great. How did you make this? I mean, it's great getting input from other artists and just being able to get together and just have fun.
That's awesome. And so when did you get into this, really into it?
Well, I went to my first convention in 2016 with my friends.
Oh, wow.
And I was so like, what is this? I'd never heard of it. I've always loved costumes and I've always loved dressing up. Well, my friends were like, well, we're going. How about you come tag along with us? We're all dressing up. And I was like, oh, great. I'm going to be the only person dressed up. And so I almost chickened out and did not go. Well, I sucked it up and I was like, well, we'll go and have a good time. I walked in and there were so many people dressed up. And I was like, oh, my goodness, I love this. It was like being in a whole new world.
You know, it kind of reminds me of Halloween in a bit, you know, because everyone gets so excited about it. This is like Halloween for 2 days.
It is. It is. And there's conventions all over, but Mississippi Comic-Con is definitely my favorite.
And as you mentioned, there's some celebrity guests coming as well.
Yes, there are a ton of celebrity guests. They have comic book creators.
Wow.
You've got different voice actors and TV actors. So there's some pretty big named artists that are coming.
And it's only $30 for 2 days and then 20 to go. So that's, I mean,
it's a steal. You can't beat it. It's great for kids. If you're looking to get your kids out of the house for the summer, I mean, this is a great way to keep them entertained.
Yeah, and it's right here in our backyard.
That's right.
All right, Willie, thank you so much for being here.
Thank y'all for having me.
Yes, we're going to be right back after this break.